water is so precious, so cherish it, spread scorn on God's message. You can't now don't trees for the air. You become Mother Earth. You give us all the plants we need to grow our crops. That's not where you stop oceans and fields. Stop.